here we go again with another character who I didn't even get a chance to use at all during the beta. This Vanguard before. I think I used him like once. And then one time I used him, I think he had some things that made him a real good distance fighter. A good mid-range, long-range type of character with a couple of close-range options. So we'll take a look at it and see what he has. He has different moves you can go into. Briefly becoming vulnerable. Fastest move string. Easy to use. Hard to punish. Crescent slash. Good for combos. Boar. Strong pushback. Good for regaining your position as a combo finisher. Briefly grants super armor up to 3 guardable attacks except against awakening moves. Allows you to attack while guarding against enemies, making it a good move for opponents to punish, aiming to punish you. Striker. That's good for anti-air. Becomes invulnerable at the start. Good as a counter move for shooting down airborne opponents. However, this move must be used with caution, leave your vulnerable. So there's a way. Earth Shatterer hits a knockback down opponent, a knockdown opponent. Good for drawing and airborne opponents, can be used to apply pressure or as a combo finisher. Go for pushing opponents above your head. Go for combo executions. Hits knockdown opponents can be used to apply pressure. still in a combo. What about that? Full side slash. Got that clean upper. Clean cut. Clean slash. Impact strike. It definitely knocks him up. Can be used to create distance. Pulls an opponent's making a good combo execution. Can be used to close the gap. Side slash. So, Demonic Lance will increase the amount of guard damage. Guard gauge completed. Increase the amount of guard gauge depleted. When attacks are guard. Guard gauge. Make sure to just. Okay. This dude is dangerous. Not very damaging, but definitely good at keep away.